first met John McClane, Argyle picked him up from the plane and took him down to Nakatomi Tower to meet with Holly. He came to get her back and to be her man, but Hans and his buddies fucked up the plan. And that's about when everything went sour at the Christmas party. And the terrorists were overzealous, but it was sweet when they killed Ellis. And with a little help from Alan, John McClane kicked ass. We're gonna die. And there was no way McClane could know that Hans Gruber was Simon's bro. And that's what made it die hard with a vengeance, with Samuel Jackson. And the good cop wouldn't miss this, even though it wasn't Christmas. He didn't get any help from Alan, but only in part three. We're gonna die, 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 die hard. We're gonna die. Choice, and the choice is plain. We can live free or we can die hard as we can. From taking on a terrorist he's never met to taking on an F-35 jet with the greatest car explosions by far. They sure look sweet, man. And we know what the basic gist is. There ain't no Alan and it's not Christmas. We don't know, but we're pretty sure that John McClane kicks ass. We're gonna die. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker! Yippee-ki-yay!